I think that is very important that the objectives are very clear for everybody. From the outside, I think they will finish between fourth and sixth. But that's my point of view, and I don't think they are a team capable of fighting for top two. Of course. But I think would be a good achievement for them to finish top four and to be back to the Champions League. I think is very, very important for everybody to share and agree with the objectives. So if internally, I don't know, I'm just trying to guess, but if internally the objective is to try to finish top four and to build from there and not at all the team sinking this season in fighting for the title, I think is a perfect environment to try to bring some young players and to try to build something for the future. But I think it's very, very important to know. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading.